level. Extremely hot. Official, the hottest seven measured chili pepper approved by Guinness Records. This amazingly hot chili pepper is a must have for people who want to have their officially hottest ever measured chili pepper. Not as easy to grow as many other super hots, but not the most difficult one either. Provide as much light as possible for decent growth. Very limited supplies of seeds available again. Challenge is one, but challenges in eating is perhaps quite much. So let's suffocate our pain in music. Great taste, fresh, juicy. It has that hint of habanero, like I take some cheese to let the particles of this beast to go down easily. I'm an old person, I want to live an easy life. It has the placenta quite far away. Some chilies have the placenta only here. So this might be an answer to this hotness, but this is good. Now the pain comes. I would like to ease it with some cheese. Now the pain grows. It's like somebody is pushing needles through my mouth. Epic pirate music. The pain is in my teeth. How's that possible? And now it pushes some sweat. I will not eat anymore. I save it to the some food and such. So this journey was here. I will no longer continue. I make food about these and enjoy my bodily feelings, my own. Make your world a better place, eat good chilies, and don't push yourself too high, yeah? Love yourself. Bye.